conference mainly tackles the problems or handles the problems of how to bridge the gap between academia as well as industry in bridging the gaps related to research and the implementation of electronics and safety issues that are related to vehicles and developing the intelligent vehicles, electric vehicles, automated vehicles, and how they should cooperate together in order to reach a further better environment in which we can drive safely.
The society was founded some 20 years ago, and we are doing well, increasing the number of members, almost reaching 2,000, and we are so proud to be here in Egypt supporting the ICVES conference this year.
We are really proud to host actually this conference for the first time in Africa as well as in the Middle East. And I can only, let's say, confirm with you that this conference will be a successful one.
I wanted to prove to the whole academic community that we could have a very high quality conference, international conference, hosted here in Cairo. What really Cairo and really DUC were able to offer here during this conference was high quality, wonderful location. We are having a very cultural place, very touristic place, able to gather everybody, and always maintaining very high quality standard of the conference.
Is a very good start of collaboration of the German University in Cairo and the ITS Society. The organizer has actually been working very hard to organize this conference and deliver a very high quality conference.
I wanted to look at the challenges and also the achievements that we already had in automated vehicles, in particular look at possible ways how to extend the current state of the art towards automated vehicles that are on our roads and help people.
We have workshops, we have the sessions, is really good papers presented, and also the organizing is amazing actually.
I'm here to present my paper on effectiveness assessment of ADAS systems.
This is an honor to have it here in Egypt, and especially in the GEC, and GEC have been great support for our event and supported us in each and single step.
The ICVES 2019 is for the first time held in the Middle East and Egypt. I'm honored to be part of the team responsible for organizing this valuable event in Egypt, especially in the German University in Cairo, which is my second home, as I was a GEC.
We are expecting more to come from the social events and technical events that we are organizing. So this year of the conference, I guess it would be the best year ever.
We have taken part in participating in this conference as an ushering team for the service of the VIP people and organizing the event in terms of halls, services, and offering all the utilities needed.
One of the most important things is sharing the knowledge, because each team, every researcher, we're working separately, but it's very nice to have these kind of events in order to share the knowledge we're creating, talk to each other, and also meet new people and new ideas.